So, in this video, we are going to learn about binary operations. So, what is binary operation? And when the operations are called as binary operations? So, what are the basic arithmetic operations? Those are addition, subtraction, division, and multiplication. So, when these arithmetic operations becomes binary operations. So let us start the definition. So the definition says, let S be a non-empty set and star is a binary operation when star is the function from S cross S to S. If the function is defined, then the star is called as binary operation. So let us see one example, then you can understand clearly. So let us take example on integer set. That is z equals minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1, 2, 3, up to so on. Now, I am taking the operation addition. That is plus. Now, is this operation can be binary operation on z or not? So let us check. Binary operation means what? The binary operations is defined as its maps from S cross S to S. That means if you perform an operation of any two elements of S, then the result element should be in S only. Now I am taking any two elements. I am taking minus 2 comma 3. Now I am performing the operation addition. So minus 2, the operation is plus 3, this gives plus 1, which is also belongs to z. And now take any more two elements. I am taking now minus 3 and 1. Now again perform the operation addition on these two elements, that is minus 3 plus 1, which is minus 2. Minus 2 is there, no? So minus 2 also belongs to z. So when you perform the operation on two elements of S, the result element should be in that set. Then the operation is called, here the addition is called binary operation on z. So plus is a binary operation on z. Okay, now let us discuss one more example which is not binary operation. Now I am taking the set of integers, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, up to so on. Now I am taking the operation minus. Now I am checking that is subtraction is a binary subtraction binary operation on n, that means on natural numbers, or not. So what is the definition of binary operation? Simply, if you perform an operation on two elements of S, the result element should be in that set. So now also take any two elements. I am taking 3 and 5. Now perform the operation on these two elements, that is 3, the operation is minus, and the next element is 5. So 3 minus 5, that equals minus 2. So the result element is minus 2, which doesn't belongs to n. So according to the definition, the result element also should be in that set, but here the result element minus 2 is not in n. So we can say that subtraction is not ये बाइनरी ऑपरेशन। ऑन एन सो सिंपली द डेफिनेशन इज इफ यू परफॉर्म एन ऑपरेशन ऑन टू एलिमेंट्स ऑफ एस सो लेट अस टेक ए कामा बी बिलोंग्स टू एस देन इफ यू परफॉर्म एन ऑपरेशन ए स्टार बी दैट रिजल्ट एलिमेंट शुड बी ऑल्सो इन दैट सेट देन दैट ऑपरेशन इज कॉल्ड बाइनरी ऑपरेशन। सो वाट वी हैव डिस्कस द डेफिनेशन ऑफ बाइनरी ऑपरेशन। सो वी नो द बेसिक अर्थमेटिक ऑपरेशन द फोर ऑपरेशन आर एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिविजन। सो दीज फोर ऑपरेशन बिकम्स बाइनरी ऑपरेशन वेन इट फॉलोज दिस कंडीशन दैट मीन्स लेट एस बी ए नॉन एम्प्टी सेट स्टार बी ए बाइनरी ऑपरेशन स्टार इज ए बाइनरी ऑपरेशन वेन स्टार इज मैप्ड फ्रॉम एस क्रॉस एस टू एस दैट मीन्स इफ एनी टू एलिमेंट्स ए कामा बी बिलोंग्स टू एस देन इफ यू परफॉर्म एन ऑपरेशन ऑन दीज टू एलिमेंट्स द रिजल्ट एलिमेंट ए स्टार बी ऑल्सो शुड बी इन दैट सेट देन द ऑपरेशन स्टार इट मे बी एडिशन और सब्ट्रैक्शन मल्टीप्लिकेशन और डिविजन दैट ऑपरेशन इज कॉल्ड एज बाइनरी ऑपरेशन। सो फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल इज सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स एंड वी हैव टेकन द ऑपरेशन एडिशन। सो इफ यू that means if you add any two elements the result element should be in the set of integers so this addition is called binary operation on set of integers. Now second example which is not binary operation so I have taken the set of natural numbers and I have taken the operation is subtraction. Now I have performed the subtraction on 3 and 5 the result element is -2 which is not in set of natural numbers so it is not a binary operation on n. So it's about binary operation. Thank you.